interests in education and learning. That's me. Oh, hi. Welcome to my schoolhouse. Now it's time for everybody's I can't believe it, you're incredible. Problem 2. 5 minus 8 equals... Good one. Problem. You got it. You did great. Come here and get your prize. A shiny quarter. Just click on it with the left mouse button to pick it up. Then, when you find something you can use it on... Right-click on the object with the corner selected. That's how you use items, you know. Now it's time for everybody's favorite subject. You're doing fantastic. Good one. Problem 3. Plus. Times. Equals.
Let's play. Ready? Go! 1, 2, 3, 4. Wow, that's great.
No running in the halls.
Seconds. Detention for you. When will you learn?
I want to play with someone.
Let's play.
Ready? Go! 1, 2, 3, 4. Wow, let's play again. Sometime. someone. Let's play.
Looks like it's sweeping time. Gotta sweep, 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 sweep. Gotta sweep, sweep, sweep.
Ready? Go. Oops, you. I don't want to play with no one.
Looks like it's sweeping time! Sweep, sweep, sweep! Gotta sweep, sweep, sweep! Gotta sweep, sweep, sweep!
Someone.
Something you can use it on, right-click on the object with the corner selected. That's how you use items, you know.
Now it's time for everybody's favorite subject. Matt, you're doing fantastic. Right.
Let's play. Ready? Go! 1, 2, 3, 4. Wow, let's play.
No running in the halls. 15 seconds. Detention for you. When will you learn?
Let's play! Go! Oops! You messed up! 1, 2, 3.
No running in the halls. 30 seconds. Detention for you. Your parents will hear about this one.
Welcome.